Okay, guys, emergency news flash update. They just added Israeli peace plan between Israel and the Palestinians to the UN SDG Summit this Monday, September 18th. The same summit where they are getting together to strengthen their commitment for 7 years to the Agenda 2030 goals. Let me show you this. From the Times of Israel, Saudis co-hosting UN event aimed at revamping Israeli-Palestinian peace process. Quoting from the article, the event titled Peace Day Effort for Middle East Peace will take place on Monday and is being put on by Saudi Arabia along with the Arab League and the EU in cooperation with Egypt and Jordan, one of the diplomats said. UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres will be the keynote speaker. Wow, this is... could be huge. We need to pay attention and consider these things. Guys, we're living in the last days.
Oh. We interrupt our programming. This is a national emergency. Important details will follow. The emergency alert system has been activated.